heroes. It's an old-fashioned notion.
Mr. Stark, you become part of a bigger universe. You just don't know it yet.
Who the hell are you?
Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Are we done here?
I'm here to talk to you about the Avenger Initiative.
You here with a mission, sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people.
You think you're the only superhero in the world?
See if they could become something more. See if they could work together when we needed them to fight the battles that we never could. Phil Coulson died still believing in that idea. In heroes.
I look around at us. You know what I see? Losers. Folks who have lost stuff. And we have, man, we have, all of us. Our homes. Our families. Normal lives. And usually life takes more than it gives, but not today. Today it's given us something. It has given us a chance.
To do what?
To give a shit.
I don't think you understand what you've started, letting the Avengers loose on this world. They're dangerous.
They surely are.
While a great many people see you as heroes, there are some who would prefer the word vigilantes.
But what are we, a team? No, we're a chemical mixture that makes chaos. We're a time bomb.
You became a doctor to save lives, not take them.
You became a doctor to save one life above all others. Your own.
The only thing you really fight for is yourself. You're not the guy to make the sacrifice play. To lay down on a wire and let the other guy crawl over you.
I think I would just cut the wire. Our very strength invites challenge. Challenge incites conflict. Conflict breeds catastrophe.
Doesn't matter what you did, what you were.
Spider-Man!
Come on, Spider-Man!
Come on,
Spider-Man! Go out there, you fight, and you fight to kill. But if you step out that door, you are an Avenger.
Maximoff girl, she's working you, Stark. Playing on your fear.
I wasn't tricked, I was shown. It wasn't a nightmare, it was my legacy. The end of the path I started us on.
The world owes the Avengers an unpayable debt. You have fought for us, protected us, risked your lives. For the past 4 years, you've operated with unlimited power and no supervision. That's an arrangement the governments of the world can no longer tolerate.
This job. Try to save as many people as we can. Sometimes that doesn't mean everybody. But if we can't find a way to live with that, next time, maybe nobody gets saved.
No! No!
I wasn't ready. I didn't do all I could.
Sometimes there isn't a way out.
Right.
Is this the first time you lost a soldier?
We are not soldiers. I see a suit of armor around the world.
Sounds like a cold world, Tony.
This isn't freedom. This is fear.
S.H.I.E.L.D. takes the world as it is, not as we'd like it to be.
We need to be put in check. Whatever form that takes, I'm game.
If we can't accept limitations, we're boundaryless. We're no better than the bad guys.
How could you be worthy? You're all killers.
Stark.
Do you see the beauty of it? The inevitability. You rise. Only to fall.
Vengeance has consumed you. It's consuming them.
You're a destroyer, Odinson. See where your power leads.
I'm not gonna fight you. I'm done letting it consume me.
There's only one path to peace.
extinction.
You still think there will be no consequences, Strange? No price to pay?
I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it.
You and I can hurt them. But you will tear them apart. From the inside. Everyone creates the thing they dread.
Is that why you've come? To end the Avengers?
The bill comes.
Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
I know what it's like to lose. I feel so desperately that you're right.
And to fail, nonetheless.
If I ask you to what end? Dread it? Run from it? Destiny arrives all the same.
And now it's here. Or should I say, I am.
The entire time I knew Thanos, he only ever had one goal. To bring balance to the universe by wiping out half of all life. He used to kill people planet by planet, massacre by massacre. If he gets all six Infinity Stones, he can do it with the snap of his fingers like this.
Perfectly balanced, as all things should be.
Everyone on my position. We have incoming.
He's here.
The hardest choices require the strongest will.
There is no version of this where you come out on top. Maybe you're on the comms, and maybe it's too much for us, but it's all on you.
Because if we can't protect the Earth, you can be damn well sure we'll avenge it.
Now I know it feels like all hope is lost. Trust me, I know. Together, you and I, we can kill Thanos.
Bring me Thanos!
When the Earth starts to settle, God throws a stone at it.
That for a drop of blood.
You should have gone to the head.
He did it.
He did exactly what he said he was going to do. Thanos wiped out 50% of all living creatures.
Lost the kid.
I swear. Tony, we lost.
I said we'd lose. You said, we'll do that together too. And guess what, Cap? We lost. And you weren't there. No trust. Fire.
You know, I keep telling everybody they should move on. Grow. Some do. But not us.
If I move on, who does this?
Maybe it doesn't need to be done.
What's wrong with him?
He's pissed. Thinks he failed. The world is in our hands. It's left to us, guys.
Let me go. gotta do something with it.
Even if there's a small chance that we can undo this, I mean, we owe it to everyone who's not in this room to try.
Otherwise, Thanos should have killed all of us.
5 years ago, we lost. All of us. We lost friends. We lost family. We lost a part of ourselves. Today we have a chance to take it all back.
You could not live with your own failure.
It's supposed to be me.
Where did that bring you?
And now, now, we have a chance to bring her back. To bring everyone back.
Back to me. You know your teams, you know your missions. Get the stones, get them back. This is the fight of our lives. And we're gonna win. Whatever it takes.
Avengers!
Assemble. How can you possibly hope this utterly? Like the old man said, together.
I am inevitable.
Truth is, I am Iron Man.
I hope they remember you.
Tony. Look at me. We're gonna be okay. You can rest now.
We get into a situation like this again, what happens then?
They'll come back.
You really sure about that?
I am.
As Guardians of the Galaxy back together again.
Why?
Because we'll need them to.
Nothing lasts forever.
Trouble, Ms. Romanoff. No matter who wins or loses, trouble still comes round.
The world has been forever changed. We need new heroes. One suited for the times we're in.
When you love something, you protect it. It is the most natural thing in the world.
Thank you, my friend.
Thank you, Tony.
You have loved these people since the day we arrived.
And your friends are in trouble. You're all alone. What are you gonna do about it?
Every step you took to get here, I paved the road. You just walked down it.
It is time.
There are multiple realities, people.
I'm sorry, you're saying there's a multiverse?
What do you know about the multiverse?
Viz had his theories. He believed it was dangerous.
No turning back now.
So might I offer you some advice?
Sure you're ready for that, Mr. Whitman?
Forget everything you think you know.
From now on, the trajectory of your lives will be like nothing you've ever experienced before. And there's no going back.
You cannot control everything, Strange.
What's happening?
They're starting to come through, and I can't stop them.
Hello, Peter.
Learning of an infinite multiverse includes learning of infinite dangers.
We tampered with the stability of space-time. Multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
Your desecration of reality will not go unpunished.
The universe wants to break free, so it manifests chaos.
Multiversal war.
I used to have nothing. And then I got this.
this family. And I was better because of it.
That's it, isn't it? All creatures searching for a place to belong. To call home.